My very long lifetime as a scientist has supplied me, I believe, with a store of knowledge and insight that helps me to understand the human condition. But what I've come to learn is that humanity's troubles are due substantially to the fact that we are a dysfunctional species. Dysfunctional. And why? Because we have Paleolithic emotions. We have medieval institutions. And on top of all of that, we've developed godlike technology. And that's a dangerous mix. I've been a happy man in a terrible century, forced to bear witness to not only our self-destruction, but also the destruction of much of the biosphere. But I've never lost hope. Where does my optimism come from? I suppose, like everything else in my life, from my childhood.